that.
Definitely faster than a potion, but still.
Oh lord, these things.
You gotta sit and wait. Alright, now we're going into Yuffie in them already? I wish I could actually use summons. Summons would actually make these easier, but then again, would kind of be cheating. We're going into Yuffie and
that's the power of the
Leon. Pretty good. We gotta kill Yuffie first before going on the Leon.
Take that! Power! Take that!
Got him.
That's the power of the Keyblade.
Or a Calcum. Do you want to start with me? What's left is the timed one, correct?
Yeah.
Let's do the timed one. See if we can beat the timed one. I think as long as I use stop on a few of them, it'll definitely help with trying to get things dead. Like, yeah.
Stop!
Boy, they burnt through their all their MP in one round.
We did it.
Stop is definitely being used on the wonderful toadstools. Here's Black Fungus. Let's bring them together. Come on. You gotta get out of your shell. Get out of it. You're about ready to. Come on. Hurry it up. Oh, missed it.
That's the power of the Keyblade.
Missed him getting stopped. It's gonna make things a little bit more difficult. Yeah, I don't think we're gonna make it. Oh, wow. That one was super quick. Oh, next we got the stupid fat bandits and large body. I might have to stop on this. Actually, I think I will.
Stop.
toadstool, that toadstool step skip is what got me. That toadstool, since I didn't get all of them stopped, that slowed us down by like 15-20 seconds. In under 20 seconds, that's good. This is where we start getting some annoyance. Okay, 3 in under 30 seconds. This is where things start getting annoying. Just gonna make sure I got enough MP for these guys. Yeah, I don't. Darn it. We're also doing better on time with these guys by now. We weren't doing as good when we got here. Once both of them come out, I am going to stop them. What?! Oh my god, really? They should come back full health next round.
It'll be easy. Come and get it.
Yeah, not enough time. Those toadstools are always the rough part. Gotta get him like first. I gotta get him stopped like immediately. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna just do this. I'm gonna save. I'm just gonna keep reloading each time. I don't want to lose potions. Two and less than 30. 2 and 24. Donald has stopped too. Still not doing good. Oh, he almost got it. Got all three. Okay, so I think we got two left.
There's an audio bug. Definitely not enough time.
Yeah, not enough time. Definitely want to look at
maybe coming back later and doing this.
So I'm just gonna reload. I think I can do that from here. I guess I gotta go to the title screen and then reload. It seems kind of silly, but whatever. Alright, let's go into the gummy ship. Can't go in it from here? Really? I have to leave? Alright, so let's go to the next world. Which I do believe is here. Let's warp drive here. Select the world. Big ship is catching up to us. Quit jockeying, that's a pirate ship. It's gonna ram us, hold on
tight. I didn't think you'd come, Sora.
Riku.
Good to see you again.
Well, where are Donald and Goofy?
Are they that important to you? More important than old friends? Instead of worrying about them, you should be asking about her.
Kairi!
That's right. While you were off goofing around, I finally found her.
Not so fast! No shenanigans aboard my vessel, boy.
Riku, why are you siding with the Heartless?
The Heartless obey me now, Sora. Now I have nothing to fear.
You're stupid! Sooner or later, they'll swallow your heart!
Not a chance. My heart's too strong.
Riku!
I've picked up a few other tricks as well. Like this, for instance. You can go see your friends now. Let's get underway already. And keep Sora away from Kairi until we're ready to land.
That scurvy brat thinks he can order me around.
What shall we do, Captain Hook?
Nothing. The hold is crawling with heartless. Let them keep an eye on the brat.
But, Captain, you know who is also down...
Did you hear that, Smee? Oh, that dreadful sound.
What dreadful sound?
Captain?
Are you quite sure? Did I imagine it?
Is it the ticking of the crock?
Nerves.
You don't say.
Yeah, it was definitely Kairi. I finally found her.
All right. Yep. Then let's go up and talk to her.
Yeah.
Sounds grand. Okay, but first, how about get that?
Oh, sorry.
How you doing there? Looking for a way out?
Who are you?
I'm the answer to your prayers. Okay then, fine. Have it your way.
But you're stuck in here too, aren't you?
Huh. Nope, I'm just waiting for someone.
Who?
Tinkerbell, what took you so long? Great job. So you found Wendy? Hold on. There was another girl there too? Are you crazy? There's no way I'm gonna leave Wendy there.
She must be pretty jealous.
Community day. Have fun.
Come on, Tink.
Roommate's going out for community day with Pokemon Go. tap.
I'm Peter Pan.
I'm Sora.
Okay, we're in this together, but only till we find Wendy.
Let's put Peter Pan in for Donald. Let's go ahead and save while we're here. I'm gonna farm this level if I can. Kill all the heartless.
Ha ha!